Wait. You're floating again. Weightless. A cipher. Relax.
I'm in hell.
Forget it. Abandon that memory. It's unproductive. Go to Wonderland.
Hello. How bad is the audio? How does it sound? Can you hear me? David, she's Asian.
Oh shit! This game looks fucking cool, dude!
Oh, this,
this looks really cool. Can I borrow from you?
Just go play basketball.
This looks really awesome, dude. It's a girl's room right there.
I'm not even playing it yet.
Can't find huh? The
door. Dude, this looks fucking so cool!
You haven't even. It's like God of War with shitty platforming.
I like shitty platforming.
I'm sure you do. I like how there's no turnaround animation.
And remember, kids.
She does have a lot of different outfits.
Never underestimate the appeal of an Asian girl.
She's not actually Asian, you...
But if I squint my eyes, I can pretend, right?
You mean if she squints her eyes?
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Was Was that racist?
That was good, dude. That was fucking great, man. That was fucking great. That was fucking hilarious.
I hate creepy dolls and shit.
That's why you're not gonna like this game.
Oh, this is...
That was pretty fucking good, Brent. Give me one of these. Give me one of these before I go up.
It doesn't pass the leg test. That's already a bad sign.
The leg test? Oh, you mean down the stairs?
Yeah. That's a bad sign.
Whatever, dude.
Are y'all familiar with the leg test? Oh wait, it kind of passes. It kind of passes. When I went to see Risen 2 behind closed doors, they were like, look, look, our game passes the leg test. They're so used to making janky ass German games that they were so proud that they passed the leg test. This game only kind of does it. not really. I heard this game kind of sucks. I feel like the camera is too low. Or something seems off. That puss sure is being a puss.
visit cost me £7 and got me nowhere.
I am lying in a car where you need your rabbit got to.
Still miss. No spurs. Her kid roasted like chestnuts right before her eyes. Everyone's time. Dr. Bombay moved better.
Still hauling out with questions.
The fire, her memory. I deserve consideration, Doctor.
Did anybody here buy Duke Nukem Forever?
Dr. Bombay's? Where'd she be without me? On the streets, on her backside. She's doing
the audio mixing in this is awful. I just feel bad. I've been begging y'all for a year not to buy that abysmal game ever since I played it last year. Some of y'all just wouldn't listen. No, you piece of shit. It's not classic Duke Nukem fun. Have you ever actually played Duke Nukem 3D? Like, really? Really? Well, I think you're full of shit. Because nothing about this new game is classic Duke Nukem fun.